Who else we got? Aaron there. Really hard going first up, so I think they deserve an extra hand and a round of applause. I think we all could learn a little bit about that, about the dangers of sugar, so let's be mindful of that. Next up, they're just getting prepared. We have Grace and Jack, who are going to be talking about tired all the time. So, Grace and Jack, take it away.
How much sugar do you get in a day? How much sleep do you get in a day?
Only 4 hours.
What? I learned that in your age, you're supposed to get 9 to 11 hours of sleep. Last summer, when I came back from Singapore, I did not get any sleep. I almost fainted.
Sleep impacts your mental, physical, and emotional health. Getting the right amount of sleep is crucial.
Lack of sleep can affect your ability to think and to remember information.
If you don't get enough sleep, you can have lots of health problems.
Lack of sleep can also make us weaker emotionally.
Lack of sleep can affect our ability to think and process information. This is not taking care of our mental health.
When we don't get enough sleep, it can affect your grades and most of your routines, such as getting ready for school on time.
And it's hard to focus and listen, and it's easy to misunderstand instructions. But secondly, lack of sleep can affect your ability to think and process information. This is not taking care of your physical health.
It can be a slippery slope down. If you don't get enough sleep, you can get weight gain, and because you don't feel like exercising, you can gain more weight, and this can lead to diabetes, which is a serious disease. Negative thinking, depression, and anxiety can affect us, so we need to take care of our mental health.
Plus, people who don't get enough sleep often become angry or overreact to a normal situation.
Not getting enough sleep at night causes a negative cycle. During the day, you're so sleepy. Then you have more health problems because you're so tired. Not getting enough sleep can affect your mind, body, and emotions. When you have enough sleep, you can concentrate and learn better.
Besides, you need energy to exercise and play.
Most importantly, when you get enough sleep, you feel confident, positive, and hopeful about
growing up and reaching your dreams.
Now do you agree that getting enough sleep can improve your health, Jack?
I do agree.
Jack?
Whoa, yep, I definitely should not just have 4 hours of sleep. Thank you.